kiss my face. Walked away, eyes wide open. Could finally see where I was going. It didn't matter where I'd been. I'm not the same man I was then. I got off track, I made mistakes, backslid my way into that place where souls get lost, lines get crossed, and the pain won't go away. I hit my knees, now here I stand, there I was, now here I am, here I am, change.
What's your name?
I'm Rebecca. What's your name?
I'm Kelly.
Nice to meet you.
Where are you from, Rebecca?
I'm from Oregon, and now this tent, because we're sharing.
Wait, why are you in my tent?
Because I lost my bag.
Oops.
Oops. Oh, no.
Is that
so now,
it?
What?
Is that it?
The dazzling place I never knew. And when I'm way up here, it's crystal clear that now I'm in a whole new world.
How many days has it been?
It's been like six miserable days.
Oh my God. Hey, let's go get you.
I can feel like the water purifying my body. It's awful.
Amen.
The tears are so real right now. The tears are so real. How are you feeling now? Take that first. I'm gonna do that.
Oh. Training camp, and wow, that's all I can say. I'm so glad I came here. I'm changed. I've never seen the Lord work how he has in me and everyone around me. I have community for the first time in my life. God's good. I'm in awe of God.
I came up out of the water, raised my hands up to the Father.
All right, I am so excited. And we just found out our tunes, and I want to introduce you to them because they're all awesome. All right, first one is...
My name is Jonathan Loudermilk. That's speak up louder, drink a glass of milk, louder milk. I am from Louisville, Kentucky and Cleveland, Tennessee. I've lived in Cleveland, gone to school there.
Yay! Hey y'all, hey, Memphis Southern coming out, it happens. I am Amy Balkin-Sperger.
not burger. And I'm from Memphis, Tennessee.
Hi, I'm Stephanie Prinz. I'm from Miami, Florida, and I can't wait to be on a team with all these lovely people.
Oh, hi. Hi, I'm Maddie. I'm from Texas, from West Texas, which is not important. But I'm also really excited to be on a team with these people and live life with them. So, yeah.
I'm Pat Jarrett. I'm from Marietta, Georgia, which is near Atlanta, and I'm so excited for the World Race.
Woo!
Meet people and in 10 days be able to call them a family, but it's happened. I am so excited for the World Race. I'm so excited for what the Lord has in store for my whole new family and for my team. Our first stop is Côte d'Ivoire. I will be spending my 30th birthday there, and I am so excited, but in order to get there, I still need around $3,000 more. So if the Lord has put it on your heart to support me in this mission, I would love to partner with you and keep you updated and show you where your donation is going. I love you guys so much, and thanks for getting me this far. Training camp has truly changed my life. I love you guys.